Any kid that's in high school and chooses to play here, automatically that makes him a pretty tough kid, because you can go anywhere else in America, they don't have the expectations they have here.
Nobody expects you to be perfect, except us. That's what's gotten us to where we are today.
Together on three. One, two, three.
Yeah!
This is why we practice the way we practice. We train the way we train.
These big games against the best teams in the country, they're fun for us as a team.
They're supposed to come in here going, I wonder if we can do this. We're supposed to walk around like we own the place.
When everybody's against you, when you play in that kind of environment, it just gets you going.
If we're going to go back out there, then let's go out there and play.
You make it here, then you're the best there is.
UConn, the March to Madness. Wednesdays, 10 p.m. Starts March 1st, only on HBO.
Your attention, please, ladies and gentlemen. We ask you, please, direct your attention to midcourt as the women's basketball program recognizes the accomplishments of its senior members. Our first two seniors have served as team managers for the last 4 years. Their tireless drive and willingness to help out wherever needed will not soon be forgotten by the team. First, from West Hartford, Connecticut, escorted by his parents Jill and Mark, Adam Barol. And from Brea, California, escorted by her mother, Carrie Lin Lu, Joy Lu. And now, please direct your attention to the video board for a senior salute.
Here's Chong's shot. Big, big three from the corner.
Our first senior joined the team as a walk-on prior to the 2013-14 season and has earned 3 national championship rings and 7 American Athletic Conference championship titles. She has played in 115 games, scoring 56 points, including 13 crowd-exhilarating 3-point field goals, grabbing 33 boards while dishing out 17 assists. Prior to last season, she earned an athletic scholarship from the team after proving to be an invaluable member of the squad. Ladies and gentlemen, escorted by her parents John and Eileen, number 20, Tierney Lawler! Our next senior has seen action in 135 games, including 33 starting assignments, 24 of which have come this season. She enters today's game with 716 career points, 266 rebounds, 105 steals, and 116 made three-point field goals. Two of those 116 threes served as late-game daggers in UConn's close victories against top 10 Maryland teams over the past two seasons. Her senior season has been her finest, as she's averaging career highs in points, rebounds, assists, and steals per game, and has led the nation for virtually the entire season in assist-to-turnover ratio. She tied a career high with 20 points on 8-for-10 shooting, was only two assists shy of a double-double in UConn's 90th consecutive victory on January 10th against USF, and came up huge in the season-opening win over number 12 Florida State by scoring 16 points on 6-for-6 shooting to go along with 6 assists and 0 turnovers. Escorted by her parents, Andrew and Leslie, number 12, Sanaya Chong. UConn fans, one more time, let's hear it for the 2017 senior class.